It's a pretty active scene by 20th and F. A part of it is actually blocked off. The female victim shot was taken to Nebraska Medicine with critical injuries. She was shot through a window. She was shot by a bullet that went through the window of her home. Some people in the house are being questioned. The gang unit has a few people in for questioning. That was at a different location. Nebraska State Patrol was also on the scene to help out. And while we know that some people were detained, we're still trying to confirm if anyone was actually arrested. Live by 20th and F, Quenicia Fraser, KETV, Newswatch 7.